Wait, whose fucking ship is that?
Gavin?
No, you.
Yes.
You have the fucking Fatal Vision? Is that your ship?
Sure.
I hate you.
Is that Rowan?
That's the ship. The only ship I wanted the entire time I played Destiny was the Fatal Vision. And it's the only ship I've never gotten. And Jack's fucking guy just sitting there. Oh, I guess that's it.
Hey, that's a great start to the video.
Hey, Gavin, what are we doing?
We're doing the Rise of Iron in Destiny.
That's right. This is Rise of Iron. It's a brand new DLC expansion, actually. It came out today. So, Geoff, do you want to watch the cutscene?
Yeah.
I'm kind of into it, dude.
Hey, it's me. It's my GTA character. What is she doing there?
She had quite a life after GTA.
She's an Iron Lord. Where's her Hawaiian shirt?
What were they getting killed by? Oh, direwolf.
Oh, puppy.
Puppy dog. Jon Snow.
That thing's broken.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Dead ghost.
Sweet cape.
That is a pretty sweet cape.
Metal with a furry cape is a good combination.
Oh.
Oh.
Run,
Slide.
Jack.
Run. Steal the car.
Are you going to be sad when she dies, Jack?
Oh, don't say that. Of course I'll be sad when she dies.
Are they getting attacked by bees? Bees!
What is that's a war mine they're in, right?
I think so. I don't know.
Are they in Rasputin?
I don't know.
Oh, it's the tree. From
the tree of life?
Yeah. It's not crying anymore. It got over it.
Old Obama.
Dude, everybody we know has had quite a life afterwards.
She's got veins on her armor.
Hello, Obama.
Old Obama, don't kill
I've
her.
I've gotta go collect my entity.
She just sacrificed herself?
I think so.
Wait, no, don't do that. No, come back. Or maybe she's sacrificing him. He's happy. Oh no, GTA!
Some know the legend, but no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths.
So he's the last Iron Lord?
Yeah.
What about their first death?
Was something you had to be there for.
They all know about that one. Someone tripped down the stairs.
To remember.
Oh, look at that water.
It's nice.
To know even
it's jelly.
Can die.
Wow, she sort of killed herself and welded it shut in one go.
That's super convenient.
So, Jack, is GTA ruined for you now that you know how your character dies?
I imagine it's the future, so at least she'll live a long time.
That's fair. Now, she looked good for that old
sentry.
What's this guy's name? Watch
is eternal. He's the lone sentry.
He's Saladin, right? Is that his name?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Saladin Chalice?
Mm-hmm. Where do you think that came from? God.
The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is
a sweet tree.
Yeah, he always ate salad on that tree. I remember
the salad tree. So, how upset is Geoff going to be that he's not in this video?
Oh, pretty upset, I'm sure.
But I'm sure he's watching some crappy movie right now.
Well, at least he has that, right?
He told us to make this while he was.
He said make content while he's busy today.
Okay.
But he said save the quest stuff for filming a video.
Okay.
So that's what we're doing. Yeah. Oh, Nolan bot. At least
not until the devils decided to move back into the cosmodrome.
No, not in Earth. Shifting a massive
amount of resources. Man, they really got to work on their Google Maps. That's been dark for centuries.
To the new one.
Kind of hard to read. I'd say it's just another
day. Dude, traffic is terrible there. Red everywhere. Is that
Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner? Lord Saladin, take charge of the situation personally.
Only rather than go straight. So to is it still Russia?
Saladin, I think so. I mean, Cosmodrome implies Russia. Very
strange. Huh.
It's weird on the map. It's just a mountain. There's no road to it.
Well, yeah, that's how mountains work. They just float.
I can confirm.
All right, Gavin. So we haven't played in a while. What does what?
Do you really not remember?
Are you serious? It's not the easiest controls of any game.
B is crouch.
Destiny is the game that I can pick up with the most time in between playthroughs and still be exactly, where I need to be. The controls just feel right.
So we're in year three of Destiny, Gavin.
Yes.
Do you think Geoff will complete his Sun Singer?
There's no way he'll do that,
He did Voidwalker, and then he stayed on it for about 2 years. And then he actually did his
Stormcaller.
Yeah. He maxed that out.
It's such a waste of XP to not.
And it's such a good rating build too.
Yeah,
because you can revive, especially of all people. Geoff absolutely needs revive.
need you to see the observatory. My ship is still the original ship that I found.
Look at my horse.
You know what, Gavin? It's not the Fatal Vision, and that's all I care about right now. And I don't have that. All right,
let's
I got
briefly,
Fatal Attraction.
Let's briefly take a look at how we look and what light levels.
Why did my game capture say 480i60?
Does it really?
No, yeah. No. It looks like it's in HD though. So.
Well, it's probably not if it says 480.
Well, we'll see.
Oh, Matt. Look at your hat.
What's up, dude? That's pretty nice, right?
Hey, Gavin!
Matt. You look pretty good, too, dude.
Hey,
pretty good.
Gavin!
How do I look?
Not too shabby. You got your hunter going on.
The last
those,
time a new DLC came out, I looked like a nun.
Like a nun?
Yeah. So I'm the lowest light level at 314, left over from Oryx.
Yeah, you got some old shit.
What's annoying
okay.
is that my helmet is only,
right,
is only
right,
three
I'm
or four, but I have an exotic 310 that I can't wear.
I'm ready. So wait, you have an exotic 310 you just can't wear?
Yeah, but I assume I'll find a helmet that's way beyond that.
Well, probably. It's or you could just
snowy.
Infuse it.
Or I could just do what?
You can infuse it. Just waste the exotic and use it on a legendary.
I found some shanks.
Well, that's a good point. You can infuse different classes stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, so wait, it's a different class? I didn't really listen to you. It's
yeah,
a different class?
I assume you weren't listening. No,
yeah,
so I'm a hunter and it's a warlock hat.
Oh, yeah, just infuse it. Fuck
okay.
it.
Oh, you can do that?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. That's cool.
Although, right. yeah, if I assume I'll very quickly get
probably.
A higher light level thing, so it'll be
but
a waste.
If you, like, are, like, trying to get a higher light level right away, that's like, the fastest way to do it.
You gonna ride a cable car?
Oh, dude, can we? I haven't been on a gondola for years.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, I'll
dude,
come in with
hey,
the
Gavin.
Retro.
Hey.
Hey,
Gavin.
Wait.
You're very glowy.
I'm glow who on.
He's got the glow. I've
was
got
that, was that, Glow who was that Atheon?
I think it might have been Crota.
So all
I
of,
might be
all
wrong,
of my guns
oh, yeah,
that are-
Chatterwhite was Atheon.
Yeah.
My guns and, you know, like bone and muscle guns, they're from Oryx or Crota?
They're from Oryx.
Oryx.
Because I was with you when you got that last one.
Your bone and muscle guns.
I think these are- ambitious to think we can secure
the entire observatory. You're just looking at each other, guns drawn.
Oh, hey.
315, 310.
What is good?
Oh, wow, my sword is 320. Nice. Wait. Do you like my handle?
Absolutely.
Like my sword handle?
Nothing.
Say it again.
Oh, dude, is that the, what sword is that? That's the ghost one?
It is.
Like the weird taken one?
Dread Fang.
Watch out.
Okay, I don't know what. Oh,
oh shit.
It looks
they
pretty...
won't shoot at me. They've missed every shot.
Ow. Ow.
Fuck.
Alright, fine.
I'm excited to
oh,
play.
Oh, his head came off.
I'm excited to hang out with Andrew Pannon more.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
That is a result of playing Destiny for
hopefully
a while.
Hopefully, I'll play with him at the weekends.
His crypt.
His Canadian crypt.
Oh, he's just Master Chief. We wait
dead.
When we need him. I think there's more of them. Oh, dead.
You died?
Oh, no, I mean, they are.
Oh.
Like, I don't call out my own death. You guys can figure that out.
Got some lamb shanks on the side.
Can we hop over to the other cable car? Nope. Oh, that guy's pretty strong.
It's like Halo 3 all over again. Or Halo 2. Which one was the with the gondolas?
Can't stop the
Halo
bus.
2. I don't think I like this little metal box
anymore. Yeah, I don't like you either, Nolan.
Oh!
Oh, God!
He wasn't
Whoa.
Insulting you, he was insulting the cable car.
No,
door.
I know. I was just letting him know. Did you just- Oh, okay. You had to do that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, oh. I don't have triple jump. What? Whew. What class am I using understand. Here?
If there's something, you mean what class so you're using?
I mean, what why wasn't the subclass?
Okay.
Blade Dancer.
I was about to say.
Only some secrets Night Stalkers. Are my response. A triple jump.
Secrets everywhere.
Secrets.
Secrets.
Secrets. Okay. Secrets.
Oh, this looks
are
fun.
No fun. Secrets. Secrets. Hurt someone. Oh. Hey. Hey, I can't really. You can, excuse
you have
me.
Issues?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Aw, oh, damn it. Let's just see if I can knock one of you guys off.
Oh, wait. I'm gonna get him. Ha! Oh, my God. Dude, I haven't seen repeater shanks outside of that one strike.
What's a repeater shank?
They have machine guns.
Jibba-jack.
On the front of them.
Oh, God, ow.
Jibba-jack!
You know, this is more than a few fault. Just for the record.
Oh,
we were lied to.
Nolan bot with the sass.
On that is that all just snow that like banked up?
I think so.
That could have like avalanched at any time. We could have died right there.
Well, I'm glad we didn't.
That'd have been okay.
How?
I'm glad too, Jack.
Is that a correct verb?
I think it is. I mean, I'm no grammar expert. Clearly, I'm from the South, but avalanche seems right.
From the South.
that noise?
You know, I'm from the south.
Oh, shit.
You're not from the south. You're from the north-south.
The south of England.
Yeah, that's why it's the north-south.
Oh,
God.
Goodness.
Gavin.
What happened?
I died.
Blow yourself up?
No.
I could have revived you before I did that.
I should have been using my shotty.
I mean, I don't know. Mine worked pretty okay. He died.
It's always fun how quickly you level when the new DLC comes out.
Yeah.
And then you,
you start picking up
grind to a halt until you get in the raid.
Dude, that raid, I think you have to be 365, but you get 385 gear from it.
365, wow.
Yeah. You have to be 365 to get in?
Yeah.
Woof.
What is that noise?
We should try to do that, like, as soon as possible.
Well, I mean, every first attempt at a raid by us is, us getting slaughtered for an hour.
That's true.
It's us not making it in the front door.
Although, I think as soon as we get in, we should just sit down on the floor and have a chat.
God damn, man.
We just fucked him up, yeah.
Got fucking murdered.
I lit him on fire, then you electrocuted him. It'd be really funny if you got to the final boss and you're just, like, sitting there and you guys are just having a chat. Like, yeah. It's okay. It's a nice little place you got here.
Fuck I'm you. Not picking up enough ammo.
Whoop. I died.
Matt, you're a warlock?
Yeah, I'm a warlock, man. Right. I max Sunslinger out almost immediately.
Well, you,
and
Jack?
And then only use that.
I'm a warlock.
I'm a huntress.
You are, you're the...
Oh, shit, look at that. It's the Sepix.
Oh, God.
Sepix is dead, Jack.
Sepix, no, dude, they rebuilt him.
Oh, is that
Sepix? Fuck, that is Sepix.
Yeah. Affected.
He's fucking, like, rebuilt.
He doesn't look perfect.
He's Magnetron now.
He looks... He looks awful.
All right, fuck this.
Look, it's just like classic surgery. It's like, oh yeah, I'm perfect now, but really.
How do we actually kill Sepix? I feel like all I've done in this game is kill Sepix.
Where'd he go?
We're gonna find out. He's just teleporting around.
Let's melt him down this time and turn him into a bunch of watches or something.
Defeat Sepix perfected.
Turn him into a...
Catch.
Oh god. Fucked him up.
Hey, is that bridge from the cutscene?
He say avalanche?
Doggy.
Hello, doggy. Hi, dog. He can't really get in, to be fair. The door's too small.
A big door.
Uh-oh. I have distracted him.
Ow.
Getting riddled.
Thank God he turned his shield off, because otherwise...
He's trying to speak to us. He said...
Fire!
My eye! Does anyone have any Visine?
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's why he's all red. I need clear eyes.
I've been smoking the dank bud.
Weed, not even once. Oh god.
We got some dregs.
God, he has taken some hits. Oh.
He's got a lot of health for having a half a health bar.
Has anyone got a rocket?
I almost just walked off the edge.
No, but I do have a heavy machine gun.
That would do.
I got a rocket.
It is my newest exotic that I didn't want to get. Approaching your coordinates.
Die, you dreck.
And just like that, I'm out of ammo.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Catch.
Bip.
Hang on. Let me reload. Stop firing at me so I can reload. Ow. Catch.
Hi.
Oh, he's getting gammy.
Yeah. He's not looking good.
Hot pocket.
Up. His remains landed on me.
Yeah. Ow! He broke my screen.
I got house banners.
New grimoire.
All this trouble. Achievement.
Oh, nice. Ooh. Mountain climber.
Was that your ship? Gavin, there you... Oh, no, never mind.
Hey, it's Lord Salad Chalice.
I like his triple-barreled machine guns.
Yeah. I like how he didn't miss. Circling
around to make sure the like that I didn't clear. Say anything.
Well done, Guardian.
You're mute except the in the main game.
Yeah.
Now we can
what?
Contact Destiny servers is what we can do.
Now we can what?
Oh god.
Well, we didn't kill him good enough. I
just picked up We didn't multiple kill him enough. Near
the wall
in sector
17. They're attacking the sensor grid. The wall?
Not the sensor grid. My favorite grid.
Oh god. Can I connect
a player
to
left your fire
servers.
Team.
The fuck my life. Our only problem. I thought we just finished the thing.
Oh, please. Did you get disconnected?
I disconnected. I'm back in the fucking Rise of Iron.
Did you get the achievement at least?
I got the achievement.
There you go.
All right.
I'll probably have to redo the mission.
That's funny.
Org exotic.
Fuck you.
Damn it.
What'd you get, Gavin? You got a 320 and a 320. Oh, you got a hunter class. Oh, you are a hunter. Okay.
I wish I got rewards.
Oh, so I immediately got the helmet that I was complaining I didn't have. That's awesome.
Oh, really?
That's funny. I mean, I didn't have the 320.
I got nothing, so there's that.
Oh, poor
Did you
man.
Really get nothing?
I got no, because I got kicked out. Didn't get the mission complete stuff.
That's funny.
I'm waiting to get back in the game right now.
All right. We're
Should
now,
we wait for him, Gavin?
We're joinable.
I would appreciate it.
All right, let me equip my helmet.
God, that fucking sucks.
Oh, 316. Hell of a jump.
What were you, like 312?
I was 314.
Did everything. All right, I'm here.
Matt, you're back.
I am back. All yeah. Right.
Welcome back, fucking, Matt. Gavin, let's do the next mission.
Okay. I just got lost in the snow.
Contacting Destiny servers.
Dude, yep. That's what happened to me right before I left.
That's frightening. Contacting Destiny.
Well, let me tell you, you got to keep the establishment with that Destiny server the entire way through a cutscene.
Oh, man, maybe the ship will protect me.
I hate you so much. I want your cool ship so badly. Like, seriously, Jack, at least 100 hours trying to get that one ship. And the only time I've ever seen it was you. You're the only person I know with it.
Lord Saladin, you said the Fallen knew about SIVA, but I can't find a reference What's to SIVA.
It's a crazy virus.
SIVA?
That's
yeah.
Because I went to great Isn't that the... to lock it away.
It's like the Zika, the but it's SIVA.
I thought okay, but SIVA. What's the stuff that people SIVA, smoke and gets them as like a hallucinogen?
That's weed.
What you need
no, weed is not a hallucinogen.
If we find him, we will
shit,
know
what's
the
it called?
The corruption.
LSD.
No, it's the stuff. It's like a legal thing. Legal hallucinogen. I'm gonna get on a fucking
it's
list.
It's LSD, legal super drug.
Salvia. That's the word I was looking for. Salvia.
Oh God.
Fucking hate me.
I've heard of that.
Yeah.
Hey,
I don't know. Oh, the wall's got a dent in it.
The giant catch. Oh,
holy shit!
Good
look
Lord.
At the size of the ship.
Yeah. They crashed into the wall.
That's a giant engine.
Okay.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Got a green.
It's actually very fitting scenery because, you know, winter is coming in real life.
It's true.
It's getting a little snowy.
Wait, are you talking almost. Game of Thrones now?
Well, I mean, but it's true though, Jack. It is almost winter.
Oh, his head came off.
Which Texas winters are pretty much
oh,
like this,
fuck.
Right?
What? This is where we Ice started everywhere? The game.
Yeah.
Hey, look, let's go find our body.
Oh.
I don't think it's there anymore.
Yeah, this is literally where you spawn. Like, you start the game. Except there's a giant fucking ship on it now.
Also, it's snowing there
can
now.
Can we get to the ship?
It's a catch.
I'm gonna see if I can get over here.
If you can make the jump, yeah. I'll be impressed.
Oh, look, there's a path.
I mean,
oh, there, yeah, there's
kind
a,
of
you can totally get over here. Come on, let's
oh,
go over
damn.
Here. See what's over here.
I'm sure there's a mission that leads here at some point. We're just doing it early.
Oh, I actually thought this was the mission, but... well, fuck my... No, it's
ow,
not.
Ow, this guy is high level.
Nah, dude, he's fine. We got this guy.
All right, got him.
Are we not meant to be able to get through? Oh!
I don't know, but these guys are a lot fucking harder than I thought they'd be.
You, oh! They're harder for me, too.
Should we go the right way or go this way?
No, Gavin, we've committed to going this way.
Let's go through that door and see if there's anything over here, and then we'll turn back.
Well, this door doesn't open.
This one, I think, does up top.
Yeah, the one up top might. Is it lit up?
Nope. Ow. I'm invisible. Why am I invisible? All right, I guess this is it.
Well, right.
There's bound to be something up here, like a fucking
I'm
ghost
sure.
shell.
There's definitely
going to
be a mission in
a
there.
Calcified fragment or some bullshit.
There's probably a ghost shell up here. I would not, even for a second, think there's not. Did you check the front of the ship? The
no.
hull?
Oh, yeah. There was a golden chest on
yeah,
there.
Back in the day.
Did you get all the golden chests?
I did. And it was a feat for year one, I think?
Oh, I guess I did. I did it, too.
Yeah, I made a guide with Adam over there, Adam Ellis, on those gold chests back in the day. And by made a guide, I mean he was just like talking about them, and I was like, okay, that's cool.
Sweet. Oh, I got a controller batteries are low achievement.
Hey-o.
Good job. That one's hard to get.
Takes a while.
Yeah.
Most of the Kells gone. Getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible.
Oh right, we killed like all the leaders of the Fallen.
Yeah.
We're kind of like committing genocide.
Kind of.
Isn't that like the main?
It's what we are.
Of Destiny
is a lot darker the first time we came through it. Remember?
With the biggest
flashlight
piece of shit.
On.
Oh, they've cut up.
Oh no! God.
That's where the ship landed into it.
Oh look, someone must have been running. We've got some Dead by Daylight marks.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Punch.
I want to go in that pipe. Can I? Nope. This pipe is useless. It's blocked.
Heavy ammo.
You
fucking kill that. Ow, 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 fuck!
Oh, Jack, he's gonna get you up. I didn't get you up.
I can respawn.
No, I got you, I got you. There you go.
Nope. Respawn.
Oh, God damn it.
Shocky, shocky. Jeremy, shocky.
That's right, I forget I have a super because I always use Sunslinger.
Damn it, double jump. Get up.
I don't think we can go that way.
I think I killed one guy with my super.
Wait, I'll melt our way through.
Go up this way.
It's not working.
Oh, hell yeah, it's
pretty deep snow.
Jeepus.
I do like that we're going back to an area that we like, you know, that everybody knows about.
Yeah, they've always been good about that, though. Like, kind of reusing stuff, but in a different way.
Some fans think that's lazy.
It can be.
Yeah.
It was just like, all right, now turn around and go back. But it's like, they actually make it interesting.
Well, like, if they didn't put snow here, I'd probably be pretty pissed off. Oh. Dead drag. Not that one. He's still okay.
I reloaded in that guy's face.
Whoa, that guy's cape flipped shit. Okay, we're all right.
The big fan.
Still no sign of Sepik.
And slide.
Are we still hunting Sepiks?
Sounds like it.
Yeah, yeah.
Why
that was
do
the
we
thing.
Give a shit about glowy ball orb?
Nolan Bot was like, go over there, take care of it. Can I fly? There we go.
Woo-hoo! I think Nolan Bot's just jealous that Sepik would be a better ghost than
what
him.
They done?
Oh, wait, shit.
What is this?
Oh, dude, look at that thing.
Whoa.
Is this a wire?
Holy shit, look at my horn. Well, listen to it, I mean.
What is that noise?
It's my horn.
Is that your, oh, it's your horn.
Is that the Galahorn?
Yeah, it's my Galahorn. Dude, my fucking bike looks awesome.
That is Siva.
Siva.
With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory.
That looks gross.
Someone knocked off. Someone broke the sign.
What sign?
Oh, we got Hive?
Hive?
What?
Okay. Whoa, Hive on.
Board bobble.
Something is driving them into the open.
Out of the way!
Maybe it's another loot cave. Man, loot cave was the best.
Yeah, it was.
I remember spending hours of my life doing that, too.
Well, loot cave was great because you'd see a group of people that's all standing around. Everyone knew what you were doing. It was like, all right, cool, jump in.
Yeah, it was the one of the few times in gaming history where people could silently work together for the same goal without communicating.
Well, it was like Jeremy and I were farming with you when we were in Joel and Adam's office. And, like, you guys just happened to be there when we were trying to farm.
Yeah, they stumble onto each other.
There's a great recording somewhere on YouTube of someone who found us doing the loot cave and just starts watching us.
Yeah.
I think Ryan gypped him, too. So these little things are cutting slits.
I know, it's Dead by Daylight. Someone's running. We gotta chase him down.
I wish I had the Galahorn on.
It's fucking awesome.
Boing.
How do you honk?
B. boo!
Ours is a little less impressive.
I wish I could honk at the frequency you guys do with that big loud horn.
Pow! It's like a fucking elephant who slammed into me.
I full on gone from like killing them to just trying to run them over.
Respawning and disabled. Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's probably
watch
a bad
shit.
Time to keep running people over. Whoop! Oh, Jack, got those orbs. Wait, is my dude. Do I not have like weird fuzzies over my head anymore?
You got fuzzies?
No.
Oh, I was infected with all that like Destiny virus shit that. Launched what? Last week, and
that
I guess now
virus?
I'm over it. Yeah. It was like I guess just a thing to help you level up last week? I don't know.
Like, Gavin, where were you where you created all that shit?
He's
the
way
orbs.
The fuck up here.
I'm over here.
Wait, where are you?
He's Just go through
oh,
the mission?
Fuck, Gavin.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm just doing the mission.
Well, no, you're not. The fucking mark's behind us.
Ah. I went the wrong way.
Yeah, you went
the
wrong way.
I killed a bunch of stuff.
Great.
I made some orbs.
Alright.
Alright.
Hey, Geoff's here.
Holy shit, not sober.
Really?
No? Wow.
What movie did you guys watch?
We watched a movie called 10 Grams.
10 Grams.
It's the season premiere of season 3.
Oh, so we're gonna see it.
You alright?
Hey guys, all the way over here.
Oh yeah.
Why did I go this way?
Because you followed Gavin.
Well, that was a dumb decision. Alright.
There's a weird, like, fucking Audrey 3 over here.
Had a, had a first thing in theater mode today.
What's that?
Porn.
Really?
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
Like, well, straight up porn,
Jesus
or?
Jesus Christ. Woo!
I can only imagine what you did.
I'm gonna hack.
Ow! This thing hurts me.
Hack button.
There's not enough left of the sensor grid to fix.
Not enough left of the sensor grid to fix,
hey,
guys.
We can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to? Well, that's it, done with you.
Do it.
I fucking called it.
We said it in the beginning.
I said, how upset is Geoff going to be?
I literally asked you,
Jack.
I was like, are you sure he meant Destiny? He loves Destiny.
We have to start filming, man. Geoff's like, film. Like, all right, we'll
Geoff,
film.
You, me, and Ryan will do a Destiny thing later.
Okay, we'll do another Destiny thing.
Well, dude, are you guys playing campaign?
Yeah, man.
What's that audience? You want it again, but with Jeremy, Geoff, and Ryan? No. We can do that.
Whoa.
We can double down.
We're only two missions in right now, so.
Yeah.
And, we're, how,
and I got kicked after the first one.
That's true.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, my controller's dying too. It stopped vibrating. Which I know the pros don't use vibration.
But you use it as a way to determine if your controller's about to die. Oh, fuck these guys.
Whoa, dead.
Holy
shit.
Jesus.
Dude, my sword's badass. Fucking love this thing.
As soon as I'm done with this fight, I'm gonna swap batteries.
Oh, fuck. Got him.
Hello. Fuck. God
oh,
damn it.
I'm so sorry.
The one thing I had to go. Oh, we did it. Okay, we beat the mission. Good, good, good.
All right.
Well, I'm electric dancing.
Ooh.
It's electric. Boop, boop, doop, doop, doop. It's electric. Okay. Well, that was a good waste of.
Oh,
okay, it really doesn't matter anyway.
Fuck you, too.
Oh, you
sent me back.
God damn. All right, let's see what we got.
Do. Yeah, hopefully it's good, and I get to get it this time.
I wonder how many missions are in this storyline.
It's 5.
Jump on it.
5. Do you know how long they are?
Panton said preliminary he thought it was like an hour
what
and
was
a half.
That word?
That was preliminary.
What shoes?
Oh, I get some better boots.
320, 320, 320. Why'd you get 330 everything, Matt?
I don't know.
You're a real bastard.
Son of a bitch.
Is it because you're over 320?
Probably, yeah.
All right, last mission.
Okay. Last mission. Here we go. We're going to the Plague Lands, everybody.
Cut all that in between boring shit out.
Going to the Plague Lands.
I want to pet the puppy.
Go into the Plague Lands. Oh, I remember this. Whoa, there's a hole over here. Shortcut.
Is it? Yeah, it's all in the Cosmodrome.
Oh, hang on. We're
the Cosmodrome
has been the thing.
All scratched up. Though.
Okay.
We'll it's a dead body.
Oh, a dead body.
I'm gonna scan its butt. Oh, I put my ghost right in his ass.
Who died? It seems like the murderer killed them and threw their body all around the room.
Have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called splicers.
They're like splicers.
Oh shit, we're in Bioshock.
I just played that.
It is worse than I feared.
The splicers are addicted to SIVA.
Salvia. They're smoking all the salvia and killing people.
They're gonna kill the small children and their fathers.
Go through this crack.
Remodeling. This is red crack.
It's red crev.
It's just cherry flavored.
Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements. I've never
What's
seen
an emplacement?
Where'd you guys go?
We followed the markers.
I'm calling for more reinforcements.
You want us to wait?
Oh shit.
Oh wow, Jack, you were way back there.
I was looking at my thing.
Wait, do they hang on, do they have peg legs?
Yeah, that none of them have real flesh legs.
They're all pirates.
They've all been spliced.
They're peg dregs.
Oh. Jack, that's actually pretty funny.
That was not. I won't take credit for that. Yeah. That was on the Destiny subreddit.
Oh, okay. Well, that explains it.
Yar.
Oh.
Holy fuck! What is
Jeez.
That? That's not a giant sepix. Oh my god, that is a giant sepix.
My god!
Holy shit!
Holy
but he's got
crap.
Like planes and shit in it. Holy fuck! That is awesome looking.
That's just sepix. He started eating planes.
Delicious planes.
I have upped my diet. 3 planes a day make the doctor go away.
What the fuck accent is that?
I don't know. I never do. Oh, fuck.
Whoa, he exploded.
Yeah. He ripped out his soul and threw it at you.
Damn splices.
Ugh.
They sound messed up. They sound like super robotic messed.
Well, they've like spliced their genes with robot parts, I guess.
I'm in a trash thing.
Either that or Sepix is just doing this to him.
Do you think the splices ever just screwed around and like put one, spliced it with a toaster or something?
This guy will be the best when breakfast time comes.
Give me all of your toast.
He's just like, God damn it, Frank, I'm really tired.
Push into the plate.
Making toast for you guys.
Wow, don't touch. Very hot. Very hot.
It's
like
something alive. Hot water, baby. It's snowing outside. Out of
control. If you could pay $1,000, but your thigh became a toaster, you just had 2 slots where you could put bread, would you buy it?
Can I still take a shower?
Yeah, it's fine.
Dude, my controller batteries are also low. Russian industrial complexes. So it's just like a perfectly fine toaster?
Yeah, it's just like flesh slots, but it makes toast.
Do I have to clean it?
No.
So a flesh toaster.
Self-cleaning.
What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, Ryan.
I'm cool with that. Yeah.
Hey, Ryan, I heard you watched porn today with Geoff and Jeremy.
It was super uncomfortable.
How short was that movie?
Not as short as... I got nothing. Yeah.
Okay.
It was a hour and 17
legit
minutes.
Question.
His brain has been blinded
come up
by
with
the porn.
Dude, what I've seen... You just don't even know. I've plumbed the depths of a woman.
Was it anal?
Someone plumbed the depths.
Geoff went double-fisted into her. Jesus Christ.
On accident, he says. Oh, that's fair. It happens.
So what the hell are you talking? Why would you have a toaster in your thigh?
It's just something Gavin said. I don't know. What? Okay, wait.
Also, didn't he say you have to pay $1,000 and they would install a flesh toaster in you?
Yeah. How long am I down for, actually, now that I think about it? Like, for the surgery?
Oh, it's instant. It's fine.
It's instant?
Yeah.
Does it hurt?
No.
Okay. Would I feel
nothing
that-
changes about your life except you have 2 bread-sized slots in your thigh.
Would I feel the heat coming
no.
from them? Okay.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you think you use $1,000 worth of toast in your lifetime?
Could I use it for other stuff, like Pop-Tarts?
Yeah, anything.
Well, yeah, dumbass, it's a toaster. You can toast anything that's toastable.
Well, in that case, yeah,
you just never have to buy a toaster.
Yeah,
and you can
dumbass,
make toast.
We're talking about thigh toasters here. Come on.
You're talking about buying $1,000 toaster.
But it's the
nobody
only toaster
needs toast $1,000 worth.
In the most extreme body modification ever.
Don't you,
that is
throughout
true.
Your life,
I feel like
spend
I
over $1,000 on toasters?
No.
Toasters only last like a decade.
$50 a decade.
All right, so clear it up for me. Does toast just spontaneously spring from the slots?
Yeah.
That would be a problem, actually.
So you're saying basically you eat the toast, it metabolizes itself back into toast, which comes back out of your thigh.
Actually, well, that's self-regenerating food. That's a different situation.
What happens when you, like, fall asleep at some point?
You have to put bread in.
And,
you're
stick your fucking hand in your own toaster and...
Yeah, or what if you, like, you're walking through your living room at night and it's dark and you trip and you impale something into your toaster leg? Do you electrocute it?
No. You can turn it on.
It's probably got covers, right?
It's a safety
it has
toaster.
An on button.
What's the on button? My nose?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
I think
move.
I think for the convenience of never having to buy another toaster.
Isn't that inconvenient to buy a toaster?
I don't know. I've never bought a toaster.
It's not
to be
about
clearly you
life.
Have no inconvenience.
You've
it's
but,
not,
okay,
it's
you
just
have
convenient.
Been
inconvenient.
I've never
a
bought a
toaster,
but I do have one. They just appear near me. But
what?
Well, I'm assuming.
Why would you spend $1,000?
Because at some point, Geoff, I'm gonna have to buy a toaster.
Right. It's not gonna cost $1,000.
All right, hold on.
You're
hold
not
on.
Paying for not Gavin. Buying a toaster anymore. You're paying because you can make toast in your leg.
Why is that a thing?
Okay,
whoa. Gavin, sell me that product. So you can make toast in your leg.
Wait, but dude, you can
sell
be a-
me that product. Give me a Billy Mays style sales pitch for why I want thigh
Gavin
toast.
Free.
Hey, you stay in somewhere and you got bread but no toaster. Put toast in your leg. Bread leg toaster. Convenience.
Wow.
And it's right there.
And it is right there.
You know.
All right.
After hearing the pitch, I'm not sold anymore.
What if? Okay, stay with me on this. Toaster seems a little limited. How about like a full-on George Foreman? Oh, there you
that
go.
Could be your knee.
You
it's
need
like
a
crease
that's
between your
that's
knee.
Gross,
no, it's like
though,
the inside of your thighs, so
no,
you have to like push
like
your thighs
fake.
Together to make the formula work. And then like the grease drips down your leg.
Oh, that'd be such a mess.
Just
Just saw that in the movie.
Unlike a fucking toaster. How do you get
Gavin
the crumbs
said
out?
The toaster cleaned itself.
Yeah, it was just like right, perfectly clean every time. You never have a crumb in your thigh hole.
God. Would other people have to see the thigh hole?
Only if you put your leg into toaster mode.
Of course he flies off. I thought we were gonna have to kill that thing. God damn it.
This doesn't sound like a product. This seems like enhanced interrogation techniques in Guantanamo.
I'm gonna turn your leg into a toaster if you don't fucking tell me what I wanna know.
A scorch cannon's here.
How do I disable the gun?
Do I have to blow up the guns that are shooting?
Take the ammo.
Ow, fuck, ah! Soldier captain. Slicer captain.
Those are not effective.
Oh god, I'm going to die.
I'm dead.
Yep.
Gavin, you're the only one alive. Well, I get no respawn energy.
I can radiance if we need it.
I'm 20 seconds away from personal respawn.
Come on, Geoff. Come down.
Geoff's really upset that he's not playing this right now.
How many seconds,
I'll get
Jack?
You up, Jack.
I'll get him up.
I'm up in...
All right.
5 seconds.
Dude, I did. I revived him. It's actually Gavin.
Hardcore, Gordon, Geoff.
What's my light?
All right, there
I
we
couldn't
go.
Hear him. 325? Fallen are sending
in reinforcements. Dude, there was no right answer to that. You know that,
I
right?
Know, I know.
All right, here we go.
He was going to be unhappy no matter what.
My light level is 180.
You stop.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, Scorch Cannon. Catch.
Oh, are there scorches around here?
Yeah, I said that.
Oh, okay. I went again. I was ignoring. Got him.
There's another scorch cannon up there.
Oh, I got it.
You're going towards it.
Dude, there's like a whole stockpile of them. Jesus.
Where's the next? Oh, here's the next one.
Oh, I was leaving that.
Wow, I missed a lot there.
Keep it going. Air support is standing by, but they can't.
Air support is standing by.
The guns with these weird muscle things everywhere. Gross.
Gavin, I saved your life.
Thanks. Are we meant to be shooting the guns?
I think we're supposed to go underneath them and shoot them.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, this is like an arc
gun.
Or some
shit. Are inbound.
Nice.
Just hold the area until they get there.
Fox is inbound. He's gonna save us with his tears.
Oh, long shot.
Crap.
I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Oh!
That's not the way to look at things.
Dude, a perfected spider.
Oh, it's a walker.
Oh, crap.
Texas Ranger. Walkers.
Shoot his soft parts.
Legs first, yeah. Legs first. Remember how to do this.
Oh, Gavin.
Ouch.
I farted at you.
He's half dead. He's looking at me. I'm dead.
I'm coming for you, Gavin.
Ah.
Oh my god, there are a lot of people here.
Thanks.
Resurrect
You're
the
gonna
gun?
Resurrect the gun?
What are these?
Dude, he's almost dead already.
Ow! What
these
the fuck is hitting me?
Siva sprouts are all everywhere.
Ah! Oh yeah, they are.
Reva, Captain.
Ow! Something is shocking me.
It's probably a thing.
My sword's down.
Is someone still working on that walker?
In a minute.
Dead.
Oh, he is.
Not.
See, I done.
Oh, he's like
already
a slice
there.
Of life.
Oh god! Oh no! Ah!
All right, this should get him.
All right, fuck that.
In a minute.
All right,
let's
there
do this.
There we go.
Oh, nice. Fuck, he blew it. Oh! Thank God for guardrails. Oh! God damn it.
Did he just jump off, man?
No, his explosion tracked me down. He launched me over there, and then the explosion followed me.
All right, we did it. We killed it.
Yep.
Gavin, let me show you something.
What are you going to show me?
Ow!
Fuck it. Oh, never mind. Knocking out. I need the guardian to
return to the temple. All right, so we did it. We beat the first three missions, it looks like.
Yeah, we did.
So, let's stop and let Geoff, not play the next one. Oh, let's see what we get.
Let's see what we get.
Yeah. Hope I get 330 gear. Jump on it. Jump on it.
I got a ghost 320 and a warlock artifact 320.
All right, let's stop!
Gavin is the oldest of three children.
Oh, really?
And by far the least popular in the family.
Ouch.
He is the only human being I've ever met in my entire life that got hand-me-ups.
Look, there was some
when
stuff
his
that my
little
brother
got sick of his bicycle, they gave it to Gavin as a gift.
Aww.
That's heartbreaking.
Where's this come from?
He got hand-me-ups.